sorry for what I said and did at practice, and I promise to get caught up with my classes, sir.
Look me in the eye, sir. Everything inside me tells me if I take you back, I'd be making a mistake and you'll make a fool of me.
No, sir.
You owe me 1,000 push-ups and 1,000 suicides before you can play. I'll see you at practice tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
All right, this is your host, DJ Holiday Sparks with Sparks TV. We're here at the Inner Dimension Web Series release party right here at the Proof Nightclub in Denver, Colorado. And guess who I got with me? Yeah, from the movie Coach Carter, baby. Nah, nah. Man, I can't even pronounce your last name. But you gotta say your last name for everybody.
Nana Bowanyo.
Nana Bowanyo. Yep. Yeah. Okay. That's yeah. Cool, man. Yeah, it's all good. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I just want to let people know who you are. You know what I'm saying? He was the one that got on everybody's nerves in the movie, that his mama had to spank him. You know what I'm saying? He was dunking on everybody. Coach Carter kicked him out the doggone gym. You know what I'm saying? Everything. This was the dude right here. That's right. I got him right here on Sparks TV, baby. Thank you for coming on to the show. Yeah, man. Thank you for coming out to the Inner Dimension web series. Man, what'd you think as an actor about the Inner Dimension web series?
I think it's cool. I saw a lot of talent today. Man, those guys are working hard. I know that's the first episode, and they got, I think Kedrick was telling me, 9 more or something like that. They got they got quite a few more. So I'm excited to see all that. You know, excited to see that that talent at work. So
So you want to get a role up in there?
I wouldn't mind. You know, I'm out here in Denver. You know, I'm not doing anything right now. So yeah.
Oh man, hey y'all heard it right here first on Sparks TV. Now I want to get a role in a dimension, baby. I said it. Yeah, I got y'all hooked up right here, baby. Only Sparks can do that for you. Yeah. All right, man. So tell us a little bit about your background. How did you get into acting?
Okay. Wow. Well, I was playing ball, been playing ball most of my life. Right when I got out of college, I had a contract to go play professionally in Manila. But I was playing in a small league. Somebody gave me a flyer. They said that they're looking for basketball players that look young. So I said, why not give it a try? Went out there thinking I was just going to be an arm in the background and that would be my claim to fame. Mm-hmm. But I mean, I wound up booking a lead role. So that's pretty much how the story got started. Never acted a day in my life before that. And it just kind of took off from there.
Wow, never acted a day in your life, man. I mean, that's a blessing right there to be able to come into a role in a lead role at that, you know, having not been able to act. But then you've also, this movie led you to some other movies. So tell us about another film that you were in.
Oh, yeah. I did Gran Torino with Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood, I mean, that's a legend. It was an honor to work with him. His staff, his team, they are like a well-oiled machine. So made the job completely easy for me. I also did The Possession. It's another big one with Kira Sedgwick and Jeffrey Dean Morgan. It's a horror film. Filmed that in Canada. Got to work with some amazing actors and had a blast.
So, nice, man. Well, hey, I mean, the best of luck to you in your career because, I mean, you know, I really love you in Coach Carter. I mean, and you know, and in Grant, the movie you was in with Clint Eastwood, man, great movie.
You know what I'm saying?
So, I mean, I definitely appreciate it. So how can people get in contact with you as far as like your social media networks and if they want to, you know, kind of check out your next films?
Okay. Well, I have my Facebook page. You can go and check me out there. I'm also on Instagram. Instagram, you can just hashtag Junior Battle, JR Battle. It's all there. You'll see me there and just send me a request and I'll accept.
All right, you heard it right here first on Sparks TV. Junior Battle will accept your tweets. All right? All right, well, thank you so much, man, for coming out to the Inner Dimension web series, and thank you for coming on to Sparks TV. We definitely appreciate it. Best of luck to you and your career, and we'll definitely get you on again. All right? Thank you a lot. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right. All right, you're watching Sparks TV right here, your boy Nah Nah and Sparks. Yeah. Holla at you.